drama series. This was the last season for a couple of tonight's drama series nominees, and personally, I think they might have ended too soon. Who wouldn't want to see what the Crown would have done with Harry and Meghan or Kate's photographs? Too soon? Aside from the real royal family. And Succession, imagine the inspiration of Rupert Murdoch finally finding true love at 93. Six engagements is indeed the charm. The nominees are The Crown, written by Daniel Mark Jones, Peter Morgan, Mariel Shibani Clare, and Jonathan Wilson. The Curse, written by Carmen Christopher, Nathan Fielder, Alex Huggins, Carrie Kemper, and Benny Safdie. The Diplomat, written by Eli Atty, Deborah Kahn, Mia Chung, Anna Hagen, Amanda Johnson Zetterstrom, and Peter Noah. And The Last of Us, written by Neil Druckmann, Craig Mazin. And Succession, written by Will Arbery, Jesse Armstrong, Miriam Battye, John Brown, Jamie Carragher, Ted Cohen, Nate Elston, Francesca Gardiner, Callie Hersheway, Lucy Prebble, Georgia Pritchett, Tony Roche, Susan Soonhee Stanton, Will Tracy. And the award goes to all of the writers of Succession.
Thank you very much indeed. This is very kind. Georgia has put a napkin over her award. That's how proud she is. She's a genuinely modest person. But thank you very much. This is the last season. It's the last time we'll be doing this, and it's a great honour. I just wanted to say we're a sort of Anglo-American writing room, and I wanted to say a particular thank you to the American writers, Susan Soonhee Stanton, Jonathan Glatzer, Will Tracy, Will Arbery, Ted Cohen, and Mary Laws, who've worked on the show, who did double duty, really, sort of bringing their brilliant craft, but also helping us with all the sort of sidewalk pavement issues that you face doing a show when you're not an American, as we were, some of us weren't in the room. We also had Cord Jeffson and Gary Steingart with us briefly, had a slice of them. Three people who started on the show not as writers but ended up as credited writers who started in other roles. I think we did what all more senior writers would hope to do, which is suppress their talents, fear their youth, and at a certain point decided it was in our best interests to properly credit them so we could steal their work and take it as our own. Callie Hersheway, Nate Elston and Jamie Carragher, we're so proud to have you as part of the team. and thanks to all the British writers. And from us, I'd say we're very proud to be members of the Guild. We've had such openness and support from not only the Guild as an organisation, but from American individual writers. And it's just very touching, the openness and warmth with which we've been, and the show's been shown appreciation, not least the award tonight. Thank you very much. And if you think that's natural, try coming and making a show in London where we will be constantly shit-talking you behind your backs. Thank you very much indeed. Farewell.